How to make flashlights when the world has ended, the batteries are dead, and the dark is way hungrier than you. The cities are black holes. Streetlights snap like broken bones. You're stumbling blind, one hand on the wall, the other clutching a rusty pipe. You don't need Netflix anymore. You need light to make sure the thing breathing behind you isn't real. Solution: build your own flashlight from the junk of the old world.
Step 1. Find any bulb. Flashlight, car headlight, Christmas tree leftovers, doesn't matter. If it glows, it goes. Step 2. Jam a battery onto it. Car battery, AA, hell, even a potato with nails if you're desperate. Tape, gum, wire ripped out of a dead radio, electricity doesn't care how ugly it looks. Step 3. Stick it all inside a tube. PVC, pipe, the hollow leg of a broken mannequin. If it holds shape, it's a flashlight. If it shocks you, congrats, now you're glowing too. Electricity is just charge moving through metal. Give it power, give it a path, and the filament lights up. Your Frankenlight might sputter, might flicker, might scream in electrical agony, but if the darkness runs from you, congrats, you survived another night. But did you know?